Photojournalist Mahmoud Abou Zaid is passionate about taking pictures. Now he is in Tora prison in Cairo since August 2013. He is now paying the price for his peaceful work, and is on trial, in a few hours.